saying.
Yeah, she'll end up down at Australia's Zoo probably tomorrow.